Ray, my comment question of the day is, what's in your wallet?